everybody. Well, gonna finally try to do a league game. Kinda testing some stuff, just be warned. I'm not going the usual assassin call. I'm kinda going almost juggernaut call. If you guys never played this game, because I do have some very few subscribers, and I do of you guys, I don't think most of you know about this game. Well, probably do. This game is kind of overrated still. But playing some Kha'Zix. Going Juggernaut. How you build this is you go into Tank, Jungle Item, into Triforce, and then Titanic. And then, normally, by the time you have Triforce, you have second evolution ultie, and then you can evolve your ultie. And what you do is you try using the Triforce to nuke down people with your ultie, and you stay in team fights, and you're able to pick off the other people in the fights. Triforce, you have a bit of a damage spike, and then once you get Titanic, you have a massive damage spike. Around this time, you're able to nuke down squishies actually pretty decently for a tank. Being able to get through their team. One thing I was kind of surprised, but I guess Nidalee, her passive gives true vision. It wasn't expecting it, but yeah, she nuked me. Gotta look out. This build's kind of weak versus anybody with true vision and a pink ward, but champions like Lee Sin and Nidalee, which can give them that true vision for that short period of time, can really screw you. Because early game you do a lot of damage, but you're not fully tanky either. You may be able to survive extended fights, but you're not going to be able to. If everybody focuses you, you're going to die. Another thing, they look like they have old AD. Yeah, they're all AD team for Sick for Tom. Branch, I'm over here on this side. This is the champion I'm playing. Got Karma, Ash, and then Gnosis, and then Zed.
Fear the void.
Don't really, well, Zin can't come to your movie. Quite hard, actually. As long as we don't die in our jungle, we should be fine.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The little creatures actually get blood. Taking the big menu and I'm just running. Hasn't really skilled enough to really make it worth it. Normally you kind of think it's still the apple.
Wow. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Position for ambush.
lost all of his HP because of nothing.
Position for ambush.
I got the first flood. Really good for me.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Has destroyed a turret.
Fear the void. I sense worthy prey.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Position for ambush.
Enemy double kill.
going to devour, or is he... Oh, he already fucking built it. Okay. Wow. He's already that fucking there.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Jesus Christ, he's already got two fucking items.
No escape.
Fucking double kill bot lane probably didn't fucking help.
Slain. An ally has been slain.
That was really bad by Asher. It's a mistake by trying to farm rather than come up. I shouldn't have died there.
An ally has been slain. been slain.
Yeah.
Has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
An ally has been slain.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Turret.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon. Shut down.